guys, I'm doing a brand new series. I'm going to be doing The Sims 4. I'm going to do a Let's Play, and I've already created the characters, and I'm basically done with the house. So, without further ado, let's get his Crystal Love. She is active. She loves to, like, jump around. This is her everyday wear. It's very beautiful. I love her hair. This is her formal wear. This dress on her is absolutely adorable. I adore this dress. I think it's absolutely adorable and cute. Moving on to her athletic wear. She has just a simple bun with a t-shirt and shorts and some high tops. Nothing too special. Moving on, sleepwear. She has a braid in, just trying to get curly hair. And she has a tank top and some sweatpants on. Nothing too special. Moving on, party wear. Party wear. She has her hair down, straight. She has a t-shirt, some jeans rolled up, some jean capri length, rolled up pants, and some Converse. And finally for swimwear, I absolutely adore this bathing suit. I think it is so cute. I love it. And she has that bun in again. So yeah. Moving on to her older sister, Heidi Love. By the way, Crystal Love, she's a child. And Heidi Love is a teenager. Heidi is a rebel. She just loves to be a rebel. So this is her everyday wear. You can see already being a rebel. Short shorts, leather jacket, high heels, makeup. Moving on to Heidi's formal wear. She has a black dress and some high heels. And she has some, she has like a back kind of, like a hat flipped over to the other side. And she also has some high tops on. And she has the little pant leggings. Sleepwear, for party, you guessed it, more high heels. High heels, that's her makeup, and swimwear, a bikini. Really highly, really. And she's wearing wedges. Look at that. And just like, really? Okay, so now, Heidi is, of course, romantic. She wants to play the field and go on dates. So basically, she wants to go on lots of dates and break lots of hearts. She is romantic and active. Heidi Love. Now moving on to Lillian Love, the single mother. Basically, like their dad abandoned them or something. Or the father died, I think. So, she wants to have a big, successful family. She is very neat, she's a good person, and she loves, absolutely adores her family. So this is her everyday wear. It's basically what moms would probably wear. Nothing too special. Formal wear, again, what a mom would wear. Nothing too fancy. Just like a black dress. I also have to change voice, it's so high.
The Tisa Wallake. The news I can add.
I like that. It's good. Her athletic wear, she's wearing a pink tracksuit. Her hair is always down. Sleepwear. She's wearing a robe and some cute bunny slippers. And for her party wear, I just put her into something pretty simple. Nothing too special. Just some black boots with like these pants. Like a little tank top. Sorry guys, I'm tired. tired. And then for swim, she's just got full piece on, like a one piece. I don't know why I said full piece. She's got a one piece on. So these, this is the Love family. You guessed it, they do love each other. See, this is the mother, the daughter, mother. And so now, I will be showing you the house. Start here, and you see, so first off you go, there's this grand little bathroom. Two sinks, a toilet, shower, moving on to the kitchen. I did redo some things. This is the kitchen, there's a plate bowl, there's a fridge, stove. There is a dishwasher right over here, right there. And moving on, we got the dining room. Well, not really a dining room, it's like a kitchen table. And this, I don't know why, but I couldn't remove it. It says, the landlord has one rule. The historical plaque dedicated to a famous former resident can never be removed or sold. I tried taking it out. It's like everywhere. It's here, there. I think those are different people though. So that's why. So we got the little living area. I love this rug. I think it's adorable. They're watching TV. They're watching something on there. This is it actually looks like this, but I don't know what's going on with it. Glitch probably. Moving on to the mother's bedroom. This is the master bedroom. This is where the mom would sleep. See, it's got the fancy bed and everything. It's got the closet. Moving on to Crystal's room. Crystal, the young person, that's doing like the calendar or something. Force quit, there we go. Crystal, this is her bedroom, this girl right here. I just got like a little snowflake, and well, this is already good. But there's a little like, it reminds me of like a snowflake. This chair, her bed, I love this little thing, and I also, I got these like, they kind of look like fairy lights, but I got these things in her room. I think they're adorable, I love them so much. They look so cute in her bedroom. Now, moving on to Heidi's room. Heidi, you know, the rebel. She's got fists in her room, bags, numbers everywhere. Underwear. Okay. So guys, I think it's...